You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Eminem, Skylar Grey, you up to bat.
Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard, blame it on me. Boy, nigga had to grow.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you, man. In 2020, that's what we doing. Eminem dropped a surprise album. He got this song in there called Leaving Heaven featuring Skylar Grey. We're gonna go ahead and get into it. Like I said, if y'all new here, man, make sure y'all go back, check some of them old reactions out that I did to Eminem's album, this album. I got plenty up on the channel. This is Trash or Pass, Fire Squad. What's poppin'?
Yeah. Day was coming. Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see before you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, a bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. I triumph the puppet, so I'm like, off get pot of carnage up till it's so.
Y'all don't know why I'm mad right now, bro. We found another Eminem song that's censored, bro. This seems like it's a theme for me on this album. You gonna run into censored tracks, and you don't know because you don't listen to them before you play them. So when you go to this shit, you thinking it's gonna be the explicit, and you get here, and you surrounded by a whole bunch of toddlers.
Lines touching the sky, let them all line up and attack. Single filing up in a stack, call them toy soldiers. Yeah, cause they just wind up on their backs. Now the sky is nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told ya, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven.
Around 6,000 times since I was a kid. As a child, picked up, clown, thick, countless times I've been outed. Gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self-empowerment in a hole, taught myself how to.
Self-empowerment. Self-empowerment. You know what I stand for, self-love and positivity. Eminem know about that self-empowerment, bro. Very, very, very pivotal.
How to get out of it and balance it with talents, right? Cause life is like a penny. Cause it's only 1% who overcome the. They underwent. I went AWOL like what my.
What's only 1%? My camera just did some crazy shit. Let's get back to the reaction. That shit just cut off. We back. Let's just keep going though. I apologize about that. Let's just keep going.
Like what my back was up against. Don't tell me about struggle, bitch, I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah, but I get it, how it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I could believe in myself, I could probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing.
As long as I believe in myself, I can probably achieve it. I like that Eminem putting that shit out here like that. I like that. He talking about where to get that strength from, where to pull from. Let's go.
About how I smother and beat him, a god with a heart of a demon. Go at him and I'ma get even like I'm in the garden and beat him. I'm about to go off of the deep end because evil is calling. I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven. I'm leaving heaven.
I don't know if I like the hook though. I don't know if I like the hook.
Angels won't find me.
She can sing though.
Where I am going.
Okay, so So why Macklemore was keeping his room nice and neat. I was getting my air beat twice a week, looking for a place for the night where I could sleep. Flipping sofa cushions over, just trying to see if I could find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying of me, find a couple dimes apiece, 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We do backward flips, looking back at it, I think that would fit with the definition of not having ish. Couple that with the fact my mother was bad-ish, pop was a sack-ish. Yeah, he died, but I gave half-ish. Yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had since a year old 47-year-old scab. Just to hear them words.
47-year-old scab. 47-year-old scab. He like, bruh, I still feel that shit. Wow.
Ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mirror at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Whatever you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad. At the Rio Grande, never meet your grand. Oh, coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your air.
Yo, this motherfucker is really going through some shit still, bruh. Eminem still going, you can hear it, you can hear the pain, you can hear it. You didn't even see your grandkids, like, come on.
Heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your mouth. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black, hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah,
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should
angels
dig your just to spit in your face. Hold my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. You, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you.
Exactly. I'm glad. That's what I was looking for. That's what I was looking for. A lot of these things that we go through. Be so devastating, so painful, it lasts for years, but those be the things that make you who you are. Like he said, I hate you, I want to spit it, all that dumb shit he talking about, but he's saying, look, or maybe I should say thank you. I think you should say thank you. That's what I think. Because of the situation that you went through, of course, it's very painful, very, very painful, but look what you became. You get what I'm saying? Of course, man, we all got stuff that we go through in life, man. Nothing is perfect. Life ain't perfect. You got stuff that you don't like, that's and people in your world that did stuff to you, and vice versa, me too. But the question is, are you going to tell them thank you? Not necessarily to their face, but because those things made you who you are today. Lessons have been learned. You have gotten stronger. You have survived. That's what I'm saying.
Cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace. Walk sucker.
That's Eminem though.
See you in hell.
Alright, so that was Eminem, Leaving Heaven, featuring Skylar Grey, Trash of Past. Like I said, the chorus didn't necessarily hit for me. It was cool. But what he was saying though was very, very, very powerful. You know what I'm saying? Of course, Eminem gonna be extra because that's just what Eminem is. He says how he feels, and it is what it is on that. But I like how he flipped it at the end. He just didn't keep it in the negative. He was like, yo, man, maybe I should say thank you because I wouldn't be who I am today. And then he said cocksucker, because that's what Eminem does. But very deep, this is probably the deepest record that I've heard so far. You already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Sorry about that earlier. The video was acting up, but whatever, we here. I love y'all, man. Till next time, self-love and positivity, Fire Squad. I got you. Hey!